Welcome to Moo Moo Math and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about a heptagon. A heptagon is a seven-sided polygon. A polygon has straight lines, and a regular polygon has equal length sides and equal angles. A circle or a shape that has curves is not a polygon. A regular heptagon, again, has seven equal sides and seven equal angles. You can find the sum of all of the interior angles of a polygon by taking, in parentheses, n minus 2 times 180, and n equals the number of sides. So if you do the math, the interior angles of a heptagon is 900 degrees. You can get the degree measure of the interior angles by taking 900 and divided by 7, which is 128.57. Or you could round to 128.6 degrees. A heptagon has 14 diagonals. If you look carefully, they're the red lines. You can find the number of diagonals by using, and this works for all polygons, n times in parentheses n minus 3 divided by 2, and n is the number of vertices. You can get the measure of the central angle by dividing 360 degrees by 7. And it equals 51.43. Next, you can find the area of a heptagon by using 1/2 times perimeter times the apothem. If you do not know the apothem, you can take the side divided by 2 times tangent times in parentheses 180 divided by the number of sides. Then, once you have the apothem, you then can plug that into the regular formula, 1/2 times perimeter times apothem, and that will give you the area. Heptagons can also be irregular, which means that they do not have equal lines or different equal angles. So there we go, a seven-sided polygon, a heptagon. Thanks for watching, and Moo Moo Math uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.